Hello everyone, it's Ara from gmailfiend, and first of all, thank you for watching this video. Please don't forget to check our channel and also subscribe. So for today's video, we're going to be teaching you how to change an email subject on a conversation. Okay, so let's get started. The first thing that you'll need to do, of course, is log in to your Gmail account and select the conversation that you want to change the email subject with. So for example, I have this conversation with myself as an example. So what you're gonna do is click reply, and then you're gonna be clicking this drop down box, click edit subject. Since the subject of the email was changed, I will be changing it to here. Okay, after typing it, you're going to click send, and then okay, so you'll need to refresh it, and then you'll see here that another conversation with a different subject was made. So here we have the files, and the next one is, since we changed the subject, it was changed to payroll, as you can see. And there you have it. That's how you change an email subject in a conversation. If you like this video, please don't forget to leave a like, comment, share, and subscribe. You can also check our channel for more videos like this. See you on the next video. Bye!